dog barks again. Bark, bark, bark. Quiet. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Over here. Son of a bitch, that's loud. Son of a bitch. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Damn interruptions. Alright.
Burn, baby!
Something in here? No. Need to backtrack. There's that. That's empty. Can't break that. Thing in here? Yes. Kind of cool. Background. A giant head thing. Okay, there's something here.
The fog is alive!
The fog lives! It has become self-aware!
Okay, wait. Go back there?
The power of Morpheus affected even Kratos, as he was haunted by a strange melody.
With the power of Morpheus, I too can jump tall buildings.
Sacrifice accepted. Alright. I think that's all the goodies. Is that it? Alright. Okay, I'll move this.
Stay out of the fog!
I wonder what happens if you touch the fog. No, I'm not gonna find out. Another eyeball.
Hoo-ah!
What's this thing? I see something.
Something with tits!
Ruthless kill. Okay, this shuts the gate. Come on, whore. Snake with tits. Let's see. Is it a weapon? Nope. Let's see. Crap.
Evade! Serpentine!
Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm supposed to light that on fire, I guess. Then push it again through the fog. Let's find out. Oh. Giant pipe. Kratos is gonna smoke it. Burn! Alright. One quick trip back and just to make sure I haven't missed anything. There. I got that chest there. I see you, bastard. Maybe I should have pushed it up further. Oh well. Go, go, go. There's another one. Phoenix feather. There you go. Anything over here? No? Boreas the North Wind. Here rests Boreas the North Wind.
leads the path of the Sun Chariot and guides his brothers, Zephyros, Eros and Nodos, I guess, on their perpetual voyage drawing the sun across the skies. Shrine of the Fire Steeds. The Fire Steeds are the winds of the skies that draw the Sun Chariot of the Sun God Helios. Yeah, I guess. The Steed Shrine. Okay. Oh, what was that? I guess that doesn't do anything. Anything over here? What is this? Nope. Right here. Oh. The Temple of Helios.
And as Kratos approached the temple, it became clear that the task ahead was more than he could have ever imagined. Once again, the strange, lingering melody could be heard through the black fog of Morpheus, haunting Kratos.
The black fog of Morpheus. So I guess Morpheus is smoking a big fat bowl somewhere. I got something in my teeth. Stalactites or pints, whatever they're called. Upper right. It's long.